Hi, this is Melissa Newton, founder of Image Quotes MMG. If you're looking for the most cost-effective and flexible way to use photos in your digital content designs, you need to go with a royalty-free license. Now, you may ask, Melissa, what does royalty-free license mean? Well, it's really just a legal term meaning that a seller grants you the rights to use their photos or images for a one-time flat fee with some other details added in, which we'll cover in a minute. Let's look at the top two reasons why using royalty-free photos is the best option for small business and indie pros for their digital content projects. Reason one, one flat fee. A no-brainer here, right? For one flat fee, you get access to a set amount, or in some cases limitless, amount of photos or images. And the price you pay will vary from seller to seller and how sellers bundle their plans. But the end game is the same. When you're granted a royalty-free license, you pay one fee for access to the images, and then that's it. You don't pay for that download photo or image again. Reason two, one download, multiple uses. Another reason you get big savings on your time and money is because once you download an image, then it's yours to use forever. And you can take that image and change it up in a variety of ways, like using it for backgrounds and in, you know, dozens of other content types. But I always remind our small business and indie pros that you'll have to read the seller's terms of use or legal docs for any limitations they put on that royalty-free license. And why is that? Because you don't have the rights or ownership to the photo or image, but rather you're being given the right to use the image. But most of the time, though, the terms of use for royalty-free licenses is fairly liberal. Using royalty-free license photos and images can be a really powerful tool in your digital marketing and content creation toolbox. And as every small business and indie pro knows, the use of images really ramps up the effectiveness of whatever content you're putting out there to sell your products and services. And remember, choosing to go with a royalty-free license for the photos and images you'll use in your digital designs will be the most cost-effective and flexible way for you to create awesome digital content.